I need to see what the wind is doing, and then we'll probably begin to descend. Over the duration of the flight this morning, I can't guarantee you an hour exactly. It just really depends on the wind. Where we were back there, we had too much wind and we wouldn't have flown at all. From here, at least